So I just finished getting ready. I'm about to head out to meet some friends at the 2019 Jingle Ball. Dressing a little low-key today. I'm super excited. And to believe, I almost left. Forgetting this. And just like that, I'm ready. Here we go. So, finally parked. Finding parking and getting through traffic was, as expected, intense. But we're finally here and I can't wait to go in. About to start. Are you guys ready? Woo! 3, 2, 1, woo!
Social media. It's gonna be a really fun night tonight.
By the way, big noise for Rose from the Katie Show. Absolutely amazing. DJ Dirty Elbows, EJ, Sauce. We're so happy you're here. Are you guys excited to see, I don't know, like Sam Smith tonight?
Yeah! Okay. What about Normani? Ooh.
The homie Max is here.
Oh my gosh, he's the best. Oh, and Lizzo?
Ooh.
Hey!
reached home from the Jingle Ball. Wow, that was amazing. I don't even know where to start. So I was most excited to see Normani and Lizzo, but I was kind of disappointed because Normani was like one of the shortest acts actually. Like, I think she did 3 or 4 songs and that was it. Something interesting that I have to note is that they have a presenter or several presenters come out before each act to present the next act. Well, actually, it wasn't the same with Normani. Instead, they were like, here's Normani, we cheered, and we sat there and waited in the dark while they played a random song. So I don't know what happened to create such a delay, but it was just something I thought I would mention. Also, I wish I got that on video, but it's not something you really expect to happen. That, and I had to be selective with what I was recording because I was recording from my phone and I didn't want my phone to die, while also getting at least one video of each act. So enough of that rambling, but despite Normani's performance being surprisingly short, it was amazing as expected. Dancing, the singing, everything. Also, I wanted to mention Max's performance. I hadn't really heard much about him before besides Lights Down Low, but wow, his energy on stage. He was pulling out some dance moves like you wouldn't expect, and he sang really well to be moving so much around stage. But yeah, I may have not been a fan before, but I'm definitely looking into him now because there's some real talent there, for sure. And as predicted, Sam Smith was good too. Actually, I like how he's getting more into dancing, and like, seems like he's coming out of his shell. The one thing about Sam Smith I was thinking about beforehand is that I was kind of hoping that he wouldn't do many sad songs like he's famous for. And as incredibly talented as he is, and as much as I like those songs, and as much as he blows them away, I wanted like more upbeat songs because of it being the Jingle Ball. Surprisingly, he only performed, I think, one sad song, which was Stay With Me, so he did a great job with choosing which songs to perform. And I'm sure you already know Lizzo was spectacular. This is actually my first time seeing her live, and her stage presence, like, standing ovation. Also, I was a little disappointed because French Montana and Why Don't We were supposed to perform, they were on the lineup, but they did not, hence why I don't have a video of them. All in all, we had a good time. It was a great concert, and I definitely recommend it if you haven't gone already and it's coming to a city near you. So if you've made it this far in the video, thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.